For a minute there, I thought you would resist. Then that lasted maybe 10 seconds. Then I thought, no, he's going for it. But he won't do that. He'll come up with something totally new and fresh in Xelander, because that's my man. Then I guess you were seduced. Not that you need any video responses or anything else. What was it? The opportunity to vent, to gasp, perhaps to sob. Oh yes, great opportunity, hard to resist. Then when it's all over and you flush, so to speak, you say, so what? So what? After crumbling, after toppling in a mess of rubble at the bottom of a Doric column, which had been so carefully constructed by yours truly. I'm going to have to work with this. Not an easy thing.